I'm introducing you to Molly. Molly the mask. Or maybe not. But Molly, she lives with her mum and a hamster, and her hamster's called Mark. And Molly's been at school all day. And Molly's mum's really worried because she thinks that Mark's escaped while Molly's been at school. Molly's mum's got phobias already about hamsters anyway because of a childhood experience. And so she's terrified that when Molly comes home, Molly's going to be terribly, terribly upset. But what Molly's mum doesn't know is that Mark had better ideas. Mark's not left home at all. Mark's in the lampshade learning to fly. Molly actually thinks she's eaten Mark, but I think that was a dream. But what did happen was that one day she was on a chair and she fell off, smashed all her teeth out, and that's why she looks so peculiar. Poor thing. But anyway, she's not too worried because she thinks she's going to be able to reclaim the cost of her teeth. Not that she paid for them in the first place, but somebody else might benefit from them. But at the moment, they're in the hamster cage, safe. So who knows the end of the story, really? Will Molly benefit from the cost of her teeth and buy another hamster or family of hamsters? Or who knows? We'll see. But anyway, it'll probably be happily ever after, I guess.